New South Wales could be the first Australian state to legalise same-sex marriage. A working group of MPs from across the political spectrum has recommended changes to the same-sex marriage bill. Its inquiry found it would be constitutionally valid to legalise same-sex marriage, but warned it could lead to challenges in the High Court. Supporters are hoping the bill will be voted on by the end of the year, with Premier Barry O'Farrell promising to allow a conscience vote on the issue.